here's something everybody could use. Although this one, a little more elaborate than most. This gentleman's building a parcel box for all the deliveries that are showing up now that people are buying everything online. And to start, a nice level stone and then concrete poured base. Once it's set and dried, the area's marked out. And some nice cuts of wood are fitted into some PVC rings with epoxy resin. They'll help to form the base. Now being attached to that solid cement base. As feet, they'll help to keep the actual container off the ground to avoid any water damage. Then it's a matter of building the box. And for this particular parcel box, a pretty cool twist and a safety feature that makes sense. When a delivery person shows up, lifts the lid and drops a parcel inside, like a modern mailbox, there's a flap that'll open up, drop the package below, but it only opens one way, so no one can reach in and grab your deliveries. To get those, you'll need to come out with the key and unlock it from the back side. Now some supports being attached to the inside of the box and that hinge for the one-way door. A few more details to string together, including some lovely finishing details. It's not just going to be practical, it'll look pretty sharp too. Some siding cut to size and attached all the way around. Once that's done, it's a matter of working on that top flap, the roof, again on hinges, and it'll get a shingle treatment as well, so that it's weather resistant. Check that out. A quick coat of paint underneath. And another jig used to pre-drill the holes for the back door. The hinges go into place, the door secured. Make sure to put a sturdy or heavy-duty lock on that back door. Some weather treatment on the roof, a small lip and some insulation before the shingles go down. This is one serious parcel box and takes a couple people to haul it out to the cement base where it's finally mounted and ready to start.